look at what you had to go tramping into. You say, did you get anything out? That's what your stuff looks like. Can you even recognize it? Now look at the black. You see the black? How it looks a lot blacker here? Inside that house that's not gutted, the oil's still in there. It never dries until you gut it. About, I think about 5 or 6 years ago, when they changed, remember they changed all the bankruptcy laws? You used to be able to go off and walk off and go bankrupt. You can't do that anymore. Now this is a nice mega big street right here. I couldn't afford to live here. These houses anywhere from 15 years or younger. And you can see everybody got hit. You know what you don't think about? A lot of people have two stories. If they had a generator and they had a boat, well, they decided to stay. And then the water came up and the boats, some of them went off, some of them they still had their boats. Snakes, any kind of varmint was trying to get to high water too. So if you were in a second story, snakes could have been coming up into the second story too. Your house up here, young girl I taught when she was in high school. Today she's a president of our school board. Her husband's young attorney out here, and I saw him, and he said when they went in the house, they found 6 watermarks. On her mantelpiece was a 5-foot watermark. Sweet house right here. Look at the oil slick. Can you see it on that door? It hasn't been cleaned off. You can see where the 18 inches of oil laid.